Dawn Weaver here with this tiny little, well, it says here. Well, this is a little papillon. This is Dawn Weaver from Portland in Dorset with Puzzle. And he just seems to glide across the floor, didn't he? Otter in time, 50 seconds. That's plenty of time for these little dogs. That's, oh my word, it nearly got it wrong, but didn't. It's got to watch the handler. It really has to. 3 years old, this one. First ever Papillon to become an agility competitor and champion. This is fine. This is good. My word, it's quick. Oh dear, how accurate can you be? No faults, this is good. And it's so fast, so quick. Oh, this is fantastic. Fantastic time, 38.32. They're going to first place.
Take the lead, 38.232.
My
so
word.
I'm going to be left to tell some jokes or do something else amusing, because Dawn actually has qualified two dogs for this final.
So our next competitor is going to be Dawn Weaver again. She's got a miniature poodle, and it's called Chelsea. Little bitch, 8 years old.
2.5 seconds to go.
Agility champion, pecan painted sunshine is the full name. And we're just watching that lovely little papillon. I think it's quite extraordinary seeing these little dogs do agility so well. Tiny, beautiful butterfly. Butterfly ears, they're so pretty. So here comes Dawn again, second time. Dawn says Chelsea has a lovely sense of humour, sometimes thinks it's funny to nip her bum on the start line. Is she going to do it today? Go on, give us a laugh. Here we go. She won in Olympia in December, for the third year running. This is a fantastic little dog, really very, very good indeed. Now she's already set that fantastic time with the pack. They're saying 50 seconds is the optimum time for the course. They're not going to need that. These little dogs are really tearing it up.
Very good grip on dirt. This is on an.
You see her positioning. It really, the dog can't make a mistake if she's in the right place.
Chelsea doesn't seem to be having too much of a problem.
Dog's got to keep on her right there. She's keeping it there so nice and tight. That is so clever. Very nice. Very nice. How's the time doing? It's quick. It might be quick enough. It is. Oh, she's gone into the lead again. 36.92.
Yes, she did. 36.92. So Dawn Weaver now lying first and second.
No faults there. That is good going.
But you can't relax.